Hi guys, welcome back to my channel.
Today I'm going to introduce an awesome app with multiple features to online monitor your inverter data. This is SmartClient. This app is compatible with inverters having Wi-Fi modules compatible with WatchPower Wi-Fi app. Examples are MPP Solar, EASUN and Voltronic. Before you install and configure SmartClient app, I recommend you to first install WatchPower Wi-Fi app and create your own account first, then configure the Wi-Fi module so that it can receive the data like this. If you have not done that yet, you can refer to my video on how to install and configure Wi-Fi module with WatchPower app, where the link is given at the end of this video. Start Play Store and search for SmartClient. Then download and install the app. I will open the app. First time it will come to this login screen. Here you have to enter exact same your login name and password which you used for WatchPower Wi-Fi app. Then once you log in, it will show you daily production, and if you go into click the month, it will show you monthly production, then yearly production, as well as the history. Other data such as the capacity of the solar plant and the CO₂ emission rate, also SOx emission rate per kilowatt hour you have to set up. This is how you do that. At the bottom of the screen, click the list icon. Then it will come to the screen. Here you can click on the My BMS plant, which is highlighted here. And again at the bottom, click on the information icon. Then it will show you the information regarding your current device or currently selected plant. Here you have to enter solar plant size or the capacity. I have entered as 2.9 kilowatt is panel size, so I have entered it here. Then other information also you can set here, such as the capital gains from a kilowatt hour. In my area, I am getting 22 rupees per kilowatt hour. I have entered that. Then other standard data like standard call saved number and CO₂ emission ratio per kilowatt hour, then also SOx emission ratio per kilowatt hour you can enter here, so that you will get the correct data on the first overview screen. Once you enter all these data, you can go back to the overview page. At the bottom of the screen, you can see daily kilowatt hours it will show. And then write total kilowatt hours which has generated from this plant will be shown. Then the next line, today income will be shown, that is based on the rate that you have entered on the information page. Total earnings from this plant also will be shown at the right. Then at the bottom, CO₂ emission reduction or savings will be shown at the left. Then at the right, SOx emission reduction will be shown based on the rates that you have entered on the information page. Then at the top, if you click on the monthly tab, it will show you for this month, the current month, the daily production will be shown. And if you want to see the previous month, you can click on the previous tab. It will show you the previous month generation. So like that, you can go into the yearly tab and it will show you month wise generation as a summary, and history also you can click and see the entire history. So my plant has generated 1090 kilowatt hours up to now for the last 4 months. At the top center scale, it will show you percentage of solar generation based on the plant capacity you have entered. Say if your plant capacity is 2.9 kilowatt hour and it is generating 2.9 kilowatt hour, it will show you as 100% efficient. And at the left, it will show you current power which is generated from the plant. So this is an awesome app compared to the WatchPower WiFi app. Hope you have enjoyed the video. If you like the video, you can give me a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel.